Here's future scan. The last of that rain moving away. Stop it at 7 o'clock, this 7 p.m. So just about game time around the various high schools. It'll be cool, but it should be dry. Tomorrow morning, if you have a morning plan as far as a bike ride or a run or a walk, you know, the diabetes walk there at Truman Sports Complex, it will be clear, quiet, cool. And then tomorrow evening, we're back into a few little clouds, but not much. That clears out, and we really get very, very cold by Sunday morning. So here's your rush hour. A leftover drip or a drizzle, not much. Middle 40s, jacket weather at the bus stop. No big bounce today. You'll see some sunshine as we get through lunch, about 50 degrees. This afternoon, 54. Very autumnal and cool northeast breezes as you take a look at the legends out there this morning. And I think quite a bit of sunshine probably by later in the afternoon. 33 in Sedalia overnight, 34 in Marshall, 31 in Maryville and Hiawatha, 32 in Trenton and Lawrence. We'll be at about 34. So frosty for your start on Saturday. Sunday, we start out at 31 degrees. We are not officially under a freeze watch or anything of that nature here in the immediate metro, but you folks in Lawrence are. And don't be surprised if by tonight Aaron Little updates that, and it may be included. We'll see if the National Weather Service puts us under a freeze watch for Sunday morning. 55 in the afternoon with sunshine. 63 on Monday. 68 with about a 20 or 30% chance of a shower on Tuesday. 65 Wednesday. 67 Thursday. A mainly dry stretch again. We may see that fire risk kind of go up in here, especially if we don't get that little bit of rain on Tuesday.